Buffalo River, gun safe. As you normally lift the keypad off to get to the batteries. But to get to the emergency override, you have to take this plate off. I'll just pause that while I unscrew it for you. So with the four screws undone, you can see there's a keyhole here for the override key, which you pop in, turn just less than half a turn, and then that will release the handle.